Welcome back to Dallas Delivers District 6 Update. Anyone who has ever been to Bachman Lake knows what a perfect place it is to relax and enjoy the beauty of Dallas. But the area is also experiencing a business boom. Here with us today are Ed Malinoski, president of the Bachman Lake Foundation, and Sharon Boyd, long civic leader and also a resident of Bachman Lake. Welcome, Sharon. Welcome, Ed.
Thank you.
Sharon, as a resident of the Bachman Lake area, and you've lived there for a number of years, what can you tell the citizens of Dallas about the area and how it's changed, and where do you think it's going?
Well, you've been hearing about the DART, what DART's coming to Northwest Dallas is going to be about. And we're really excited. It's going to increase the retail for sure, but it's also going to stabilize our residential on the west, on the east side. And we've got several neighborhoods that right now are in a transitioning back to stability. And we're hoping that with the new DART line, we're going to be losing some of the problematic apartment complexes, and we're looking for new development in those. We're expecting more multifamily, but new multifamily with less density and a less impact on our area.
I know that in the past you've had some problems with some businesses, particularly in the entertainment industry, that really didn't go together well with residential. What are some of the types of businesses that you would like to have in that area?
Well, we're already seeing new restaurants opening up, and we're pleased with that. We've got some new small grocery stores that are moving into the area. We lost some big stores a while back, but we see people realizing the opportunity. And the stores that are there are stable and productive, and so we know that now that the unsavory businesses that you mentioned are away from our area, that people are going to be taking a chance on us again. It was tough. It was very difficult. But it's all we're all looking forward to a new up direction.
Okay. And your Bachman Lake Neighborhood Association has really worked well hand-in-hand with DART and development of these DART stations. Is that right?
We have. We have a DART maintenance facility opening up, and we worked hand-in-hand to plan for that. We got to design the Northwest Station. We got to design the Walnut Hill Station. We worked on the Royal Station as well. The stations are going to have a tie back into the neighborhoods, back into the residential, back into the history of the area.
Okay. And along with the DART stations, obviously, you're getting a new library, the Bachman Lake branch.
We're so excited. And thank you very much, Mr. Salazar, for helping us get that. And we also see the opportunity with this new library for a different use for the old facility. We're looking forward to having code enforcement stationed in our area, because that is something that we have to deal with. We have older housing stock, and in any neighborhood that's like ours, 50 and 60 years old, you have to constantly be vigilant. And with code enforcement moving into the area, we know that they'll be able to see things without just reacting. They'll be more proactive. So we're really excited about how the city and City Hall have focused on our area and see the opportunities that we see for it as well.
And obviously the key area or the key background for all of this neighborhood is Bachman Lake. And with us today is Ed Malinoski, the chairman of the Bachman Lake Foundation. Mm-hmm. Ed, thank you for being on the program.
Well, thank
today.
You for having me. And we're all very excited about Bachman Lake, and about this project started approximately about 7 years ago. And we did a master plan for the park, and we needed our first project, which we have, which was the restoration of the pavilion, which you see from Northwest Highway. And we're able to restore it to a state. We won the State Preservation Award for the building, and along with Preservation Dallas is the award for a public building. And that was in 2005. And we were successful in getting someone to donate a playground adjacent to the pavilion. And we got a lot of trees planted through the generosity of several people.
Now, growing up in Dallas and having run around the lake as a young person, when we could all still run around the lake, you know, fairly quickly, I noticed that for a time there was some decline at the lake. But recently, even just this weekend, I was out there, and I've seen quite a number of improvements, including a pavilion. What are some of the things that you see coming in the future for the lake?
Well, I think coming in the future is a very important thing. We were looking for a new jogging trail, and there's already money committed for the jogging trail on the bond issue. And depending when it'll be funded, hopefully it'll be funded in the next year or two. And there's one thing we have to deal with, the water department. When they want to do some work at the park, and we have to incorporate the jogging trail into their plan. So when that's done, I think we can go forward. After that, we'll have a aggressive program of donating benches and garbage cans and picnic tables, so they're all coordinated, and the park will match additional planning opportunities, fishing piers, exercise stations, and other things which we will be donating to the park.
Okay, and obviously I've noticed that some the long crew boats are still out there. Mm-hmm. How is that program going?
Well, that is the Dallas Rowing Club, through the Dallas Rowing Club and a lot of the schools. And that is kind of independent. They do their own thing, and we're basically a fundraiser. But we're thrilled to have them. The more activity we have there, the better off we are, with people jogging and walking and picnicking and rowing and the whole bit. It's probably the most heavily used park in the city of Dallas for its size.
Bachman Lake is obviously right next to Love Field. Obviously, if you ever want to see the underbelly of an airplane, just go to Bachman Lake and look up, right?
That's right.
If someone wanted to contact, for example, the Bachman Lake Foundation, how would they do that?
You can always call us at my place of employment, 214-357-9577. That's 214-357-9577.
So are there naming opportunities if someone wanted to donate a lot of money?
There are many opportunities, and there are many things, and we'll entertain anybody who wants to work. We'll work with anybody within reason.
Well, thank you very much for being on the program. We look forward to seeing you again, and thank you for all the great work that you two are doing.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me today. For more information on this program or any other program, you can contact me at dallascityhall.com or call my council office at 214-670-4199. I'm Councilman Steve Salazar, and I'll see you next time on Dallas Delivers District 6 Update.